is running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control.
Do me a favor and head out to Sapphire Bay. PD just put up a bounty for a real live Maneater. Let's roll!
This is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding tourism revenue.
Thank you. finally surrendered peacefully
to our inevitable police. Waters are driven constantly by tides, currents, and Saudi-owned supercars. Port Clovis responds with swift retributive action. Corn-fed Colossus, Butcher Boy Brady. Escalated, and the price on the shark's head has risen. spectacle of a rampaging shark never fails to attract.
Yeah.
Clovis's communal guard against shark attacks came after experimentation with animal sacrifices to appease the shark god, the toast of the coast, Lieutenant Shannon Sims.
You were in Sapphire Bay like yesterday.
What's female to me?
Hunters?
Increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant.